channel, Digital Bix TV.
Rajat Tokas is an Indian television actor who predominantly works in the Hindi television industry. He was born on 19 July in 1991 in Munirka, New Delhi, India. He primarily works in historical serials. He made his television debut in 2005 with Sai Baba as Tantya. He won several awards like Star Pariwar Awards, Zee Rishtey Awards and few other awards also. Rajat Tokas is an Indian television actor. He was born on 19 July in 1991 in Munirka, Delhi. He studied at Hope Hall Foundation School in New Delhi. Rajat's father Ramvir Tokas and mother Pramila Tokas. He married Shristi Nayyar on 30th January in 2015. Rajat known for his portrayal of Prithviraj Chauhan in Star Plus's historical series Dharti ka Veer Yodha Prithviraj Chauhan. King Akbar in Zee TV's historical romance Jodha Akbar. Chandragupta Mourya in Star Plus's historical romance Chandra Nandini. Robindo Ganguly in Star Plus's popular drama Tere LIye and Vikrant in Colors TV's supernatural revenge Naagin 3. Rajat made his debut in Bongo show as Ashu on DD National. Rajat came to Mumbai with his father and bagged the role of Tantya, who was Sai Baba's brother in Sai Baba in 2005. He played his first lead role of young Prithviraj Chauhan in the series of Dharti ka Veer Yodha Prithviraj Chauhan. He awarded for the Best Actor in ITA in 2007 and Best Yogya Jodi Award along with co-star Mugdha Chapekar in Star Pariwar Awards 2007. He selected for Sagar Arts to play Veer in the NDTV Imagine show Dharam Veer in 2008. In 2010-11, he played the character of Robindo Ganguly in Tere Liye of Ekta Kapoor. He was played the Mughal Emperor Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar role in historical drama Jodha Akbar of Ekta Kapoor. He awarded as Big Star Most Entertaining Television Actor Male BoroPlus Gold Award for the Best Actor in the Lead Role, Star Guild Award for the Best Actor in a Drama Series and Indian Telly Award for the Best Actor in a Lead Role in 2016.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit a like, share, subscribe, and press the bell button for latest updates. Thank you.